In this illustration, we'll analyze a diffraction pattern on a screen. Here we are given that a plain monochromatic light wave falls normally on a single slit and at a distance 4 meter from a slit plane, a parallel screen shows a diffraction pattern. And now slit width is decreased to half and we are required to find the new distance between a slit plane and a screen for which the diffraction pattern is similar to the previous one but diminished to half a scale. Now, in this situation, if we draw the picture of a single slit setup on which one light incidents onto it and we consider the slit width to be equals to B and this is the screen which is located at a distance D from the slit plane. Now, in this situation, if this is the central maxima, then we know well the angular width of central maxima is extended to the points where first minima is obtained. So this is the central maxima we consider and in this situation if this half angle is theta, so this will be the point of first minima on both the sides. This is the first minima on the lower half of a screen. And now in this situation we can write the width of central maxima in diffraction pattern is this width we can write as L. If this distance is L, we can simply write L is equals to twice of d theta, where we consider theta to be a small angle. And for first minima, we have already studied that the value of b sine theta is equals to lambda, and for higher order minima, it will be b sine theta is n lambda. So we are getting the value of sine theta is lambda by b. And in this situation, we can write theta will approximately be equals to lambda by b for a small value of theta. So from here, we are getting the value of L should be 2d lambda by b. This is the width of a central maxima. And now it is saying b is reduced to half, that is b by 2. And it is also saying that L should also be reduced to half, as it is saying the diffraction pattern is similar to previous one but diminished to half a scale. And L is also reduced to L by 2. This implies if we slightly modify the separation between a slit plane and a screen, then here we can see if D is changed to D dash for this, we have the relation we use from here, that is L by 2 is equals to 2 D dash lambda upon B should also be changed to B by 2. This implies here the value of D dash we are getting is LB upon 8 lambda. So in this situation, if we just have a look, the value of D we are getting here is LB by 2 lambda. So the value of D dash here is equals to D by 4. Initial D was 4 meters, so this equals to 1 meter. That is the result of this problem.